Hello friends, today we are going to see the basic of quilling, basic shapes. Take a strip. Put a gun. This is a small pig. Take another strip. Put glue, add it. Put glue. This is a big pig. Okay, now leave a little space, loose it a little, is enough. This is a small coil. Now loose it freely. Now add glue. This is a big coil, big coil. Now loose it a little. That's enough. Now press it here. It's a drop. Loose it. Okay. Now press here. Then fold it a little. This is a petal shape. Loose it. Now press at the both sides. It's a eye shape. Okay. It's a eye shape. If you twist like this, it's a leaf shape. Press it at both sides. Okay. Press it at both sides and here also. It's a triangle shape. Close it. Now press at the both sides. And here too, press this both sides. It's a square shape. Loose it freely. Okay. Now press at the bottom sides. It's a rectangle shape. Close it. Okay, I'll take this. Press it. Okay. It's a half moon shape. Press at the both sides. It's a body shape. use it again. Press one side, then hold it, press at the center. Heart shape. Press it to one side, another side. This side. It's game. Okay. Star shape. This is a grass shape.
a ship a ship? This is a sea ship. Plus at one side and plus at another side, like this middle. Now plus in the middle like this. Press it. It's an airship. Press it one side. Hold it and press. Don't press at the middle. At the side. Press at both the sides. Okay. Like this, it's a tuple ship. Let's do it like this. It's not the right. Like this. First of all, roll it like this. Then like this.
You can use it this shape for a string or a something like that, holding balloon like that. At last. Roll it a little bit. It's okay. It's enough. Leave some space. And roll it upwards, opposite direction. A little bit. Leave it. Then roll it normally. Leave some space, opposite direction. It's normal. You can use it this design for anything. Okay, friends, that's it. Bye bye.